am Zanchi Kick.
I'm Broken Hansville, pretend to be Hulk Hogan, and welcome you back to Let's Play Double Dragon Neon. And right now we have the Neon Fortress Shop,
which I'm assuming is bad guy land, but whatever. Let's find out.
Yay! Let's do this. Mango. Man, I'm hungry. It is like, Big Town, Little China,
Big Trouble in Little China?
Yeah, Big Trouble in Little China. Yeah, that.
It's all in the reflexes, or whatever he says. Mm-hmm. Well, they have a sign right here, that's convenient.
And they have a pick. Hi.
That's a big sign.
Whoa!
What did he just pull on us?
A gun.
Stab, stab. I'll be a lecturer just for today.
Yep. You need that.
Wild ocean.
What in the world? This is Big Trouble in China all over again.
Yes, it is.
Whoa.
What
type of magic is that?
I have no idea.
Nope. Not going to take.
Don't break the rules! Don't break the rules!
He broke the rules! He broke the rules!
Back off!
Oh. Word? Hey, no magic attacks. Only we can do magic attacks. Excuse me.
And a baseball bat. Uh-huh. That's actually very creepy. Holy
one. Good job.
Thank you. that worked. What?
It was a grenade. Ouch!
Should I throw this at the vase just to be safe?
Yes. Okay. Oh, okay. Go ahead.
You sure?
Yep. Hacksaw Jim Duggan! Ho! Oh!
2x4 with a nail in it?
Yep.
Nice.
This feels like the last though.
Kind of.
I do like the shamans with this.
It does a great job, actually.
Do 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 do. Just beating the crap out of this woman with a stick.
We do not condone violence.
No, we do not. No, not on my knees at all. A bobo!
No, not a bobo!
Ouch. Ouch.
Take out a bobo. And the lady has taken me out.
Ah! Power Gambit, yeah. I do like the shadows and everything else when you find the background, like the. It's a great touch to these games.
Oh no, it does a great job with the lighting.
Oh, well. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yay, I got the battery!
Alright.
Dang, I thought I made that.
You did make it, alright. You made it full life or half life.
Oh.
Oh!
Dang it, ninja!
Oh!
And you caught the tape. What? Nice.
That's what you call a dodge roll. Oh!
We all flew!
We all float Billy down here. We all float. Alright. Nice.
Oh! Oh!
Dang it, Bobby.
Agreed.
Ah, it's getting too quick.
Oh, come on.
Just have to roll. You have to roll. Just have to dodge roll it.
Full health, yes.
I'm tired! Right.
We made it, that's all I care about.
He just like, can't roll no more. I guess he was about to puke. I'm like, what? Yes, you could grab the 2x4. And, oh, thank you.
Oh.
Hi. Oh.
Really? No, no, you should have ran right into
the
spikes.
You should. Yep, yes, you did.
Exactly. Like that.
Watch out.
Dang. Uses the lightning spell we use, actually.
That's what you get. All right. Cool. Has saw Jim Duggan. All right, so Mac, that's you.
You take the drink.
All right, you take the one out.
Sure.
Yep.
I took it anyway, but okay.
All right, you take the one out. All right. There's a sword right here. There you go. That's you.
Thank you.
Good job.
Alright, we got a boomerang.
If you need it, you grab it. I'm surprised there's nothing to attack us right now. As soon as I said it, yep. Ouch.
Ouch is right.
Anything here?
Oh, yeah. Look like it.
Alright. There you go. Three drinks on you.
Three weapons. And what is...
I don't know what that is.
I think that's a thermal detonator from Star Wars.
Okay. Alright, robots. Goodbye. Hi, Vaden.
Raiden has a brother. Doing combos.
Don't break the rule.
Dang it, I'm up.
Well, that's a tiger uppercut. Oh!
What?
Well, I'm dead.
No, you're not.
There's your detonator. Alright.
I think it's just a ball and
grenade. Oh, it's Minesweeper. I got one of this. Watch out.
Thank you.
No problem. Run this way. Watch out. Go ahead.
Sure?
Yep. Alright.
Hurry up, Butt Weasel.
Butt Weasel? That's a first.
It's no time.
No, we just getting all the vanilla villains, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, you did it, all right.
He shot you, I just threw it, still hit him. Uh-huh.
Ouch.
Rocketeers, stop attacking us. You're not Nazis.
No, I failed.
Oh my goodness!
I'm down!
Hang on.
Oh! I died.
Oh! So did I.
Watch out. Oh, oh. You did it to yourself.
Bye, skeleton. I'm sure you're a lovely female skeleton, but it just wouldn't work between us.
Yeah, you're too bony.
Oh. It just looks like you have moved a while and you need to take care of yourself.
Yeah, no. It's not me. It's just... Well, I need more meat. need more meat into your bones.
I got...
Ouch!
Yeah, exactly.
It's okay. Come on. Excuse me?
Go down! Does Bubble Ball can't get across?
I guess not. Hi! What are you doing? what are you doing? Okay. That's cool. Are you coming across?
Dang, they actually... I was hoping to attack where they couldn't attack us, but I guess not. So I guess we have to cross?
Hold on. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Fireball?
Lightning.
Lightning doesn't do much.
Well, unless you want to do fireball.
Well, if you're doing lightning, I'll join you.
Alright. Okay. Dude. Hi. Can you reach me?
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Can you reach me? Can you reach me? No, you can't. Oh,
They reached. Should we stay with lightning or should we switch to fireball?
You can switch to fireball. Let's see. Fireball. Much longer.
Oh, that's true. It does more damage though. Mm-hmm. A lot more damage.
Come on.
Should we just jump over there just to beat him up?
Oh. Yassi! That's to answer your question? Yes. So, answer your question? Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. Is this the end? For our heroes?
Nope.
I need that.
Yeah, you take that one.
Okay. Oh! Hi again. There you go. That's good.
Thank you.
Alright, go ahead. Get some of that energy and money. Alright, come on. Come on more. You have to be a three. Yep! Into the dragon. With the music playing in the background.
Ah.
We didn't have a key.
Where are we gonna find?
Oh.
Whichever one you want.
Middle.
Well, this is like another key here or something.
Yeah. No, just a grenade.
That was a bad joke.
Grenade. That hitbox is very bad for that.
Yep.
That was a good joke. Hitbox. You get it, Cypher. You get it.
You got nowhere to run, Skullmageddon. Now where's Marion?
Oh, where are my manners? I haven't introduced you to the new and improved Marion. I call her Evil Marion!
I'm bad.
You evil jerk! You're going down!
Silence, butt weasel!
Okay. I'm assuming we need to take him on without hurting her. That's my guess.
Yeah. Whoop! Go on, butt weasel.
Not so hasty.
Nope.
Did he have a gravity field or what?
Yeah, he does.
Love you, Spooky.
Whoa. I'm sorry, Marion, but that outfit.
That eye, though. Whoa, it's a one-hit kill.
Yeah, I thought maybe if I take the head or something. hits.
No problem. Poison. Why do you have to be a butt mine?
Yeah, this is not stuff. I mean, if I die, I die. Don't worry about it.
I died, though. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh! Help. Come on!
Yes!
He does have a gravity field towards him. Oh, what? Watch out. No, there's like you only. Oh, it, wow. It's you. Hey.
That stupid combo.
Ow. Yes. Combos.
That's messed up.
Yeah. Yeah.
Break the finger. Break the finger. Or break his bones.
Well, I don't know. I wonder where it be.
From the beginning?
Yep. Yeah, we're going to stop right here because yeah. That was a long one. So, looks like we probably have to grind.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
No, it looks like we have to grind because we don't have enough.
Strength?
Strength, yep.
Yeah, because that's. Why is Mega Man back there?
Because it's Mega Man.
Oh, okay. But yeah, that's. That's a lot of nonsense right there.
So we probably have to go back and grind because A, no, they have strong attacks. Very strong attacks. So we gonna probably grind back to here and we gonna work our way up.
Probably. I mean, cause yeah, he did a lot of damage and.
Compared to the first fight?
Yeah. So either way, until next time everyone, thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful evening.
Later guys.